Today, the physics university numbers are invented based on laws of motion. One topic that is the law of conservation of linear moment. So here, the law of conservation of linear momentum, when the resultant system of force acting on the system is zero, then the total momentum of the system is a constant. This statement is called law of conservation of the linear moment. Now, this statement, this law of conservation of momentum, is true for the microscopic particle like electrons and protons, and macroscopic that the body, that is just like celestial body, that is also important. This law is fundamental, and this law is used to solve the problems in the physics. Now, here the momentum is based on
A cell of mass 0.2 kg is fired by the bulb of mass 100 kg. If the initial speed of the cell is 80 meters per second, what is the required speed of the bulb? Here given the mass of the gun is that is m1 is equal to 100 kg. And we will get the velocity of the recoil velocity of the gun that we will calculate here. Mass of the muzzle is given by that is 0.02 kg, and the speed is given that is where V2 is equal to 80 meter per second. According to the law of conservation of linear momentum. Total momentum is equal to that is here m1 v1 plus m2 v2 is equal to 0. So we can write here v1 is equal to minus m2 upon m1 into v2 is equal to minus 0.02 upon 100 into v2 is equal to minus 0.016 meter per second. So this was solved. In this principle is based on law of conservation of linear momentum. When the resultant external force acting on the system is zero, then the total linear momentum is constant. This statement is for law of conservation of linear momentum. Now here using this formula here, that is total momentum P is equal to m1 v1 plus m2 v2. That E is equal to 0, and you can here make the formula of here V1 and keeping all this value, and you can write here that is 0.016 meter per second. So this way solve this.